Once long ago, in a faraway time, lived a trio of baseball men better than fine. Tinker at shortstop with Evers at second. Chance played at first, what a team they became. They caused so much havoc in 1908. The New York Giant fans started to hate them, and from that, the following word sealed the fame of Tinker and Evers and Chance. These are the saddest of possible words, Tinker to Evers to Chance. Trio of bear cubs and fleeter than birds, Tinker and Evers and Chance. Ruthlessly pricking our gone fallen bubble, making a giant hit into a double. Words that are weighty with nothing but trouble, Tinker to Evers to Chance. The Hall of Fame gave these three cubbies their space. In 1946, each took their place alongside the greatest ball players to play. Stood Tinker and Evers and Chance. Tinker and Evers and Chance. And in 1907 and 1908, the Cubs were world champions, the Giants could only say. These are the saddest of possible words, Tinker to Evers to Chance. Trio of bear cubs and fleeter than birds, Tinker and Evers and Chance. Ruthlessly pricking our gone fallen bubble, making a giant hit into a double. Words that are weighty with nothing but trouble, Tinker to Evers to Chance. Tinker to Evers to Chance.